Take me back to the basketball when it started for me, how excited I was just to be in the tournament. It was under kids my age when I played. And it kind of be around the NBA. Knowing it's all for me, there's a lot of excitement all around the city of LA. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, I like the way he's carved himself, a name out for himself. So I don't like to compare people to guys in the past if they're doing amazing things that we are doing.
Hey, Steph, how have you seen with how Klay finished in the 3-point contest last year, how he is feeling headed into this one?
I asked Klay on the way over here to LA if he practiced and or is going to practice. He said no, so I'm taking Klay because that means he's going to be locked in.
Now you have a birthday coming up. You have two championships. What do you get a guy who has everything?
For me, I get to spend time with people that I appreciate and I love. So that's the best part.
Steph, this is a special weekend regardless, but is there a different vibe with it being in LA in this big city like this?
Yeah, I mean, LA's a city of stars, right? So there's no shortage of people that get around all the different festivities. There's a different buzz, great weather in LA, amazing scenery, a lot of history, obviously. So it's always fun to come here. Couple that with All-Star Weekend and just all the names and the activities going on around the weekend, so it's pretty cool.
This All-Star is pretty different, new format,
that's awesome.
Yeah.
Longevity is crucial to build your legacy. What do you need to do to have a long career also under the mental and nutritional point of view?
Hopefully stay healthy, stay focused on what I need to do every single day.
Yeah, people are worried about
you. Hey, what's going on? How you doing?
Hi. People are worried about your team, the Warriors. Team.
Are they really?
Yeah.
What?
What's wrong with you guys? You're not trying hard enough, and the competition's caught up with you, but people are genuinely concerned. Can you guys, what's wrong?
I feel for them, man. We have a lot of season left. We obviously know we can play better. We will play better. We take hitting seriously, and it's not something that, we go off so long. So, not worried at all. I understand you can. Like I said, you got to actually put forth that intensity, the level of mental and physical focus, and we know how to do it. Sharpshooters love to play the best of the best, and he's obviously the best of the best.
MVP, you or James Harden?
Ha!
Thank you.